It is time to improve your vocabulary. What do you call someone who's very shy?
You can say timid.
Jack is really timid. What do you call something that is very simple?
You can use basic.
It was a basic restaurant. What do you call something which is very smelly?
Pungent.
The pungent smell of onion. Something really interesting?
Captivating.
A captivating book.
Thanks.